splashing around down in his water, really, really annoys him. And when he's angry, he's a little bitchy. Alright, come on. And you can see Monty's steaming in on that one. And when he wants to, he strikes all the way from the tip of his snout to the base of his tail. So that's half his total length. So if he's standing within that strike range, we've actually got both legs and none are getting out of the way. Because our reflexes aren't that fast. They can strike out fast enough to get a wobbly or dingo at the water's edge. So we'd have no hope. Looking pretty fired up today, Dave. No, he really hates though? Hates someone in his water. So why don't you jump back in?
I know that exists, I just demonstrated that perfectly well.
You're already aware.
This was never in my workplace agreement when I signed up. But once I'm back in the water, you can see Monty's in the head straight over here and ask me as politely as he basically knows how to get out. I won't wait for him to ask, I'll just get out. If I sound a little bit nervous at the moment, that's because I am. In those jaws, he has got 3,000 pounds per square inch closing jaw pressure. Oh, boy. So what that means is if he grabbed me mid-body, he could crush me down to a couple of inches thick, obviously ruin this awesome waistline, and